And we welcome all of you in as we get set for another hockey match. We'll see what we're going to have in front of us tonight.
Gary, I think it's going to be a good battle. I mean, these teams like to go at one another. Let's fasten our seatbelts and get ready to go.
If these teams are successful to their game tendencies, this puck's going to be at center ice a lot.
They're both hoping that the other guy's trap is going to spring a leak.
And these two teams are at it. First period, let's see what kind of a game we're going to get. Nice pass. That one stayed on the ice up to the point. And with that whistle, an offside faceoff coming up. Turn pass along the ice. Two on two the other way. Picks that one up in front of his own net. Pretty good defensive pressure right there. Looking around, decides to lug it into the zone. Save made. To Radulov. Puts the blocker on it. Shooter denied. Pad save. Nice effort. He'll handle that one in his own offensive end. Gets that one up near the point. Save that one straight on. Through center ice they come. That one on the tape as he heads up ice. Pass from down low. He's got it on the point. Big save down low. That's a scoring chance denied. Face off one back to the point. Makes the save, and it's a good one. Pokes that puck away. That'll break up that offensive slide. No zip on that chance. Be careful. He's got to move that. Picks that one up in the slot. Receives that puck back on the point from down low. Fedorov. Up the middle, through center to Fedorov. That one up along the wall to Fedorov. Pretty good dump right there, not a lot on it, but it ends up in the offensive corner. Good pass. That's going to send him. Came out of the defensive end. And a save made. And you get a guy who works as hard as he does. Doesn't like to pass up those chances. Takes that pass up on the line from down low. Giordano. Makes the move in the offensive zone. He's got it. To Smirnov. Pass intercepted. And we've completed 20. Chekhov's goaltending, at least for a period, is the difference.
Yeah, I'm not sure they want to test him this much in the second period. He did his job in the first to hold his guys in, but they got more work to do moving forward.
Great to have you with us, everybody, as we get underway here in the second period. Takes that one wing to wing. That one got the full length. Tremendous hit. Oh, big time open ice hit. Wanted to go wide side. Got it down. Good coverage. He's got to move this puck. Oh, that is a mean save on a scoring chance. Stop. opportunity, has it on the stick. Got that one covered. Faceoff coming. Got the wall beside him here as he carries this one up the wing. Boy, he loves seeing that in the defensive end. Giordano to Afanasenko to Markov. Beautiful use of the pads. Knocked away a good scoring chance. Picks that one up in front of his netminder. To Afanasenko. There's a pass up ice. That'll go to the point. Two on two the other way. He's got that at the point. Gets that one on the tape in his own offensive zone. Scoring chance in the slot. Opportunity to put one home, but he didn't get anything on it. To Kavasha. Little easy dump into the opposite side corner. That one would just roll into that far side corner.
Go, go, go!
Takes that pass from down low. He's got it along the line. Line change underway. That puck settles in the offensive zone. Pass up the wing. Good play to hold that in the zone. Shooter had a chance. That stick got there before he could get that shot off. And that's the end of the second period. Good defensive game continues here. No score after two. Two teams will try and settle it right here as we're underway. Third period action. Easy stick save. Heats on. Dangerous territory. He's got that puck at the point. Back up onto the point on that pass from down low. He'll control that puck in front of his own net. Two on two in the rush. Width of the ice to Radulov. To the point. Offense underway. D-to-D pass along the blue line. Picks that puck up in his offensive zone. Handles that one at the point and cleanly. Good poke check to knock that away and break up the offensive attack. Carrying the puck on the side this time. Needs a little help in the middle. Score! Defensive effort in this game's been outstanding. That's why that's the first goal we've seen. Again, out of position, he did not have that goal scorer covered.
And it's simple math. I mean, you look around, you count him up. Where is your guy? Where should I be? He didn't have him.
Just Chekhov's offense has given them the lead here in the third.
And the key now for these guys, stay out of the penalty box. If you can play 5-on-5, you can get the W.
Everybody separated. Here we go. We've got two ready to fight. People say there may not be a place in the game for the fight. Listen to this.
Hey, guess what? I've always said more people come to the games to see the fights than stay away because of them. Ladies and gentlemen of the jury, I rest my case.
Chalk that one up as a scoring chance. Nice save with the blocker. Loose puck, defensive zone. Good poke check. He didn't intend to block that shot, just happened to be in the right place. Kicked away with a blocker. Good scoring opportunity right there. This game going deep now here in this third period. Korolyuk's goal earlier here in the third period. The only one up, it's 1-0. Good play to intercept that pass. They'll take it out of the zone. Good long dump that time to the far end. Got to get rid of that puck in that end. Up the wing to Smirnov. Offensive opportunity, 3-on-2. He scores! Bill, you need a little more help from your defense than that.
Yeah, I mean, somebody's got to clear the way. And look, if there's a traffic jam in front of you, then you just got to stay ready and hope the puck hits you. When there's one guy in front, get him out of there.
Chekhov's tally is good enough to put him up by 2 here in the third.
Clearly in control. It is now their game to lose.
Good scoring opportunity. Better save with a blocker. To Kavasha. Oh, great reflexes on that. Makes the save. To Fedorov. Oh, here we go. Two of them are lining up. We're ready. Markov's fight right there, Bill, with a purpose.
Oh, I believe so. I think he was trying to deliver a little pick-me-up because his guys have been really flat.
Penalty to number 2.
The wing side to Korolyuk. Good pickup of the puck in front of the net. Kavasha, Dynamo Moscow's pull their goalie. They've got the extra skater. Let's see if this is going to work.
We'll see where the extra attacker goes. They've got the man advantage now.
Scores! And there's the empty net goal. Attacker, and it doesn't work, an empty net goal.
Every one of those players out there saw the gaping 4x6 and said, let it be me that gets the empty netter.
Good stick handling here as he brings it up the wing side. Keep that thing in the offensive zone. He did. Save made. There's a great scoring opportunity. He got where he wanted to be. Better save. To Fedorov. 2-on-2 the other way. Knocks that one down using the pad. Here's an offensive chance. 3-on-2. Great effort by the goaltender. Big save. Fedorov. That's pretty good defensive play for a guy who didn't want to block the shot. Just stood there and away he went. Had it down low. Now they take it back up to the line. A lot of room middle of the ice. That one taken from the wing. And this game is over. Dynamo Moscow's opportunity to come away with something respectable, it just drifted away in this game.
I don't know where they're going to start with a game plan moving forward. I mean, there was nothing that went right for them.
And with this conclusion, how about we take a look at our three-star selections for tonight.